minutes to go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
Are denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
Our mission was to rendezvous with a supply convoy. But then, things started to go wrong.
How exactly did things go wrong, Lieutenant?
Gradually, sir. And then... suddenly. It looked like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock knew what he was looking at. But he didn't say anything. Not yet. Secret weapon.
So you say, Lieutenant. So you say.
Thank you.
We went as fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it.
Oh, man. What happened?
Wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard. Doesn't mean it's like him.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Yeah, nice. Kind of reminds me of my old wine cellar.
Wait a minute. You have a wine cellar?
Hey, look, a man gotta spend his money on something.
So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun. It's a comrade.
stop the bleeding? Bring it on!
You know, it's almost like they don't want us to get to the museum.
It was faster to go through the empty buildings than around them. They were all so abandoned. If no one here had been evac'd, where was everyone? I know we're forbidden from using enemy weapons, Colonel, but to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man.
Got a healing canthus! Hit it!
Now I know why they needed reinforcements!
Shit. revive me!
Take
this!
Is that all of them?
Yeah, I doubt it. Man, I ain't never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside.
Everyone in the balcony got wiped out, sir.
Everyone?
Luma sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The East Wing is getting hammered.
Great. We're the first line of defense for the Onyx Guard. Let's show them what regular soldiers can do, Kilo.
Hey, here's a souvenir.
Keep them back, Onyx! Keep them back! Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side! Left side! The party got cracked up!
Nice work! If it grunts, it dies.
I hate to say this, but get ready for more.
If we don't hurry, they're not going to make it!
Force said they were losing the East Wing. He didn't mention they'd lost everything on the way there. We saw a new grub today, Colonel. Obviously, shock troops of some kind, with a strange helmet. They were tough. Very tough.
Check the
Behold!
Almost to the East Wing. I wanted to believe we'd be there in time to save Black Four. I wanted very much to believe that.
You! Hold this room! There's something big out there!
Selling insurance! Get ready, Kilo!
Black Four had been trying to protect Nasser Embry's original armor. Anything that many gears were willing to die for must have seemed pretty enticing to the grubs. I was wondering how in the world this became our mission.
High-class stuff.
Yeah.
Refresh your weapons and get ready for more.
That feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
While the quickest way out was through the archives, I learned a lesson. If you're trying to avoid Locust, don't go downstairs.
Did you recognize that thing, Paddock?
Unfortunately, yes.
More helpful intel for you, Colonel. Some grubs lay eggs, and not the kind you can fry. We decided to destroy every clutch we could find.
Litter splatter!
Dibs!
She's empty.
Nice.
hear that.
Oh no! Hell no! I don't do bugs!
Get behind it! They look vulnerable back there!
Something tells me we should make sure we get all those eggs.
Ha! Gooey. Scramble! Splitter splatter! Scramble!
Walked around on two legs like normal people. Can we go now? Please?